So the exhibition is called A Kingdom of Ours. It's the outcome of a collaboration between Gasworks and Teoretica. It includes 12 artists, and the majority of them are from Latin America and Central America. The exhibition looks at the ways in which artists disrupt sequential notions of time, so from biological rhythms and cycles to historical chronologies. And I think we've been keen to try and emphasize these ideas of mutability, fluidity, across both time and also identity. So thinking about the ways in which specific temporal regimes or understandings of time condition the ways in which identities are formed, in which we're able to be and exist in the world.